Alright guys, go ahead and load and make ready. Shooter's ready. Draw! Shooter's ready. Stand by. Draw. Go ahead and load and make ready. All right, we're aiming for number one. That is five shots, slow fire. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Number two, draw. Take one shot, repeat five times. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Numbers three and four are in tandem. You draw, put one into three, put one into four, repeat four times. Computer's ready. Stand by. Draw. Yes, you're correct. All right, number five, draw. Five shots with the strong hand only. Shooter's ready. Stand by. Draw. Number six and seven are in tandem again. This time you're drawing, putting two into six with strong hand. Then you're switching to weak hand, putting two into seven, and then reholstering with strong hand, obviously. You're repeating that three times. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Repeating that three times.
Just keep going?
Yep, yeah. You're dry. Number eight is draw, transition to weak hand, five shots, slow fire, weak hand. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Alright, 9 and 10 are kind of going to be tough to do unless you get a bunch of bags, like Rex. You draw, put one on 9, do a speed reload, then put one on 10. Shooter's ready. Stand by.
One.
Draw. We got one more dot torture we're gonna do. It's gonna be the exact same thing except we're gonna do it in reverse. So. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Draw. Three and four in tandem. We're going to draw, double tap three, transition with a reload, double tap four. We'll do that a couple times, but we'll take a break in between each so people can pick their bags up. Any questions? Shooter ready. Stand by. Draw. Shooter's ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Draw. Number five is draw. Transition to weak hand. Shoot five rounds. Draw. Shooter's ready. Stand by. Draw. Stand by. Draw. Stand by. Draw.
If you would like to take this course, sign up at the Fireline Shooting and Training Center in Appleton, Wisconsin. A shout out to Sean Babison for the skills and drills instruction. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.